Hi, I'm Max, and today we're going to talk about the connection end called hose pillars. Hose pillar connections are used to connect flexible hoses to various components in the system. They can be found already designed into a component that needs a hose attached, or on their own as a fitting to connect a hose to any device. Usually it is a fitting with two connection points, with one being a hose pillar, and the second one typically has male or female threads. Therefore, by screwing the hose pillar into a component, you can securely connect it to a hose via the hose pillar connection. Secondary connections besides male or female threads are also available. To ensure a secure and leak-free hose-to-hose pillar connection, oftentimes a hose clamp is used. These go around the hose and tighten down to prevent any leaks or accidental disassemble. Hose pillars are commonly available in polypropylene, brass, and stainless steel. Polypropylene is a cheaper material that is suitable for lower pressures and is not very wear resistant. Brass, on the other hand, is for medium to high pressures and is resistant to a wide range of substances, but less suitable for salt water or acids and bases. Stainless steel is suitable for high pressures and suitable for virtually all common media, including corrosive substances. It is important to select a hose pillar material that is compatible with your media type and pressure in your application. Do you have any questions about hose pillar fittings or any other product? Then contact me or anyone else from Tameson.